of your neck and fingers cold as ice. I know a place you'll be safe tonight, and wouldn't that be nice? Safe haven from the storm and darkness, I'd be much obliged. Welcome to the lair, I've expected you. Watch your step, don't get electrocuted. This house is old with exposed wires, and the last kid fried done tripped the fuse. So tread lightly, then take a seat. I'll make the stew, you'll be the meat. I mean, I'll fetch the meat. I misspoke to he, oh, you'll be fine. Just humor me. A tiny lick, a little poke, a blood trickle, and it's just a joke. A fire stoked and a proper roast. I'll sear the flesh that I crave the most. Don't struggle now, I've got the rope into the cauldron, cause people float. Let's test the waters, just dip your toes. Oh, what a magnificent way to go.
Why not?
Yeah. Sorry that it went this way. I cut with care when I fillet to the bone, then cut away. I hack a hawk, a misty spray. Don't you worry, I'm just brainstorming. I love people, I'm so damn normal. Halloween, that's like a portal into my mind's most murky sorta. Nooks and crannies, gruesome corners, knives and whips, nooses, corners. Henry temper, about to burst. Lucky you to be the first to stumble into my old abode, to wander into my family home, to hear the floorboards creak and moan, and still decide that you'll come along for a night full of uncertainty. Full moons, bloodthirsty ghosts, a vibe that's oh so murdery, with a werewolf that's in the throes of transformation, like a patient. Plus I got my friends here from Transylvania. They'll find your veins and finally drain you, till you're finally left without any pain. You won't scream so much, respect the neighbors. They'll be over later to enjoy the flavors of this delicacy that we're making, the stew in which you've been partaking. No saviors here, you've been forsaken. Your life, it drains, your stare,
it's vacant.
Yo, yo, yo! That sounded so corny, and I told my age. Hello, everybody. How's everybody doing this Thursday? What's going on? Hold on, let me turn this down and turn the music up. I'm trying to figure out what music would go good with Mortal Kombat. Like, what can you play that's badass that's with, like, Mortal Kombat? I know everybody doesn't like Nickelback, so I'm not going to do that to y'all. But I'm trying to find some nice music that I can listen to. I'm going through my Spotify playlist, and let me try. My buddy Evo sent me his playlist. Let me see what's going on with the goings on. How is everybody doing? Oh my God, since we're to the bathroom, time to get the murdering. Yes. Good morning, my brother. How's your day at work? I know you at work getting that bag.
Mommy.
What, Bubba?
I need
to play toys. Yeah, go get your toys, okay? Let me see. Nope, that's not. What's the one that Sarcastic J?
Move on.
Hey, Hypnotic. How's it going? I'm trying to find some badass music that would go with this, y'all.
Hello. It's me.
Tig, you shit. Good morning, Tig. Good morning. I missed it. Did you? Oh my God, you don't know how happy that made me feel to hear that in my chat. I'm good. How are you? I'm good. I'm doing awesome. It's been forever. Yes, too long. I see Finn Bauer, Bubba. I see it. I promise y'all, Austin didn't want nothing to do with me until this green screen went up and I put my headphones on. I promise y'all that. I'ma see. I'm off tomorrow so I can see you then too. I might have to Y'all see my cool mask? Hold on, let me show y'all. I gotta use my phone for the mirror. Hold on 1 second. Cause I can't see. Y'all know I can't damn see. Hold on. Damn it. See, I was turning it around wrong. Look at this. Isn't this cool? I'm off tomorrow too. Yay! Okay, so I'm gonna have to. I'm at work right now though. Okay. So I'm gonna have to try and do like a little short stream tomorrow. I got a makeup mirror on my computer. I need to put one on mine. Cause I can't see. Let me see this. Is it crooked? Y'all know I got OCD. Is that a no, it's not a wrestling mask. It's a scorpion mask. That scorpion had, sis, she trying to be funny. She trying to be funny. It's a scorpion mask that I got with my game. Ooh, let me show y'all the two. Little shit. All right, so this is the game that I got for PS4. And then, look at the cover, y'all. Look at the cover. This is so fucking dope. And this is the back of it. Isn't that dope? And this is the inside. That's the inside of it. I was so damn mad. Don't suffocate yourself. Doc, I don't know how long I'm going to be able to do this because this is, I'm claustrophobic and I feel like somebody is putting their hand over my face. That's the version you got? Oh, okay. Cool. I don't know how long I'm going to be able to do this. I don't know how long I'm going to be able to do it. Bring it here if you need help. I was so pissed because I forgot to get my ticket at 6 o'clock. And I didn't get the damn lunchbox. I didn't get the lunchbox, but I'm going there at 6 o'clock today for Days Gone. And I'm going to get my damn ticket because if they giving away something, I want it. It's telling kids to not do that. Michael Kors, get out. Get out, Hypnotic, right now. Take your sword and go take a nap. Get out because you're sleepy. I'm so glad you said you got it for PS4 now. Yay! I got it for PS4 and PC. I'm going to get it for the Switch and Xbox. I don't like stuff over my face. I don't, MG34. I don't. Like, I feel like somebody is trying to kill me. Like they said. But it's so freaking cool. I love it. But I'm going to take it off. I'm going to take it off. This is peer pressure on... See, and it's, well, how now, brown cow? Yeah, let me take this off. Let me take this off. This is, this, okay. It was fun while it lasted. Ugh. My real life hands get almost got snagged. All right, that was fun. That was cute. I'm going to take my little Instagram pics or whatever. So everybody can see it. And then that was cute. That was cute. All right, y'all. What the hell? I love... You love Undertaker? Did we just become best friends? I love Undertaker. I love it. What you want, little one? We're going to go get Nate later. It's not time for Nate to come home yet. You came over here and started talking to me. Can y'all hear the music? Is it too loud? Is it too low? Let me know. No, we're back. Oh, my gosh. It's enough for me to go around Hypnotic for everybody. It's enough, I promise. I hear a bar. Yes, Tig is in here. And Baby Shark and Hypnotic and Doc. Everybody's saying hi to you. Since he called you Baby Shark, you remember the Mankind match where he, that's my favorite match, MJ. That's my, MG, that's my favorite match. Too low? Okay. Hopefully that is, What about now? Yeah, since he called you Baby Shark, he come bringing me his tablet. And he was like, Baby Shark, Baby Shark.
Mommy, Fina.
And I'm thinking he wanted the song, and he pointed to the Twitch app and was like, no, I want to see Queen sing Baby Shark. Hey, sissy, good morning. Oh my God, what was that? That's Oz the Boss, AKA Aussie Pants. I didn't call you. Thank you so much for that follow, MG. Thank you so much. Welcome to the DFP Army. Halloween, huh, my... Don't you come in here making sense to me this morning, MG. Don't you do it. You like it, we liking all the same things. Don't you come in here doing all of that.
Get your boy
at. Huh?
Get your boy.
Get your boy at? Who is that? Yes, Aussie, damn. Okay, do you need anything before mommy starts? You just need Finn Balor. Okay, well, Finn Balor is on, okay? All right? Let me see. Did you pee? Okay, you didn't pee-pee. We pee-pee in the potty, okay? All right? He ain't paying me no mind. No mind. He is not paying me any mind. We got him to poop in the potty before you start. Oh, no, he'll need it. Oh, yes, he will. You know your buddy very well. You know him very well. And I promise he don't want anything to do with me.
Mommy, Fina.
He don't want anything to do with me until I pull this green screen up. That's what he need. 1,065,000 things. That's when he needs it. But that's my baby, though. Warning, a very small percentage may is... Oh, shit. Certain light patterns or flashing lights. Exposure to... Okay, I'm gonna have to turn. Alright, y'all. If I start feeling a little woozy, I'm gonna have to turn this off. Shit, I forgot about that. Oops, I know, right? Just rain on my parade. Gets overly excited. Wolf Fangs! And license agreement. I accept. You better get out of my mic. Mortal Kombat uses. No, I don't want you to do anything. GeoForce. Get out of my house. Adjust until only the dragon logo is available. Continue. Y'all see how they spell continue? That's fucking dope. Yeah, Bubba. Nothing happened. It's okay. I don't have stereo systems and sound bars. I ain't that Would you like to additionally perform for Bester? This step may take a while. No, because I'm busy. Play story mode, towers, or unlock rewards. Oh my God. Oh my gosh. I'm scared. Oh, story mode. I hate the towers. This is your first time fighting in Mortal Kombat. Would you like to play the basic tutorial first? Sure. Denim for her from Alfani, Charter Club, and more. I ain't ashamed.
Save 55% on diamond earrings, studs, bands, and rings. Refresh your shoe wardrobe with great designers, 30%
I ain't ashamed.
And save 40% on the latest handbags.
I really need to purchase Spotify monthly because this is looking...
Macy's Star Rewards.
I see. This is like kind of janky. Welcome to let's go over some basics before you enter the fight, starting with the movement.
It's here. Cole's lowest prices of the season.
Step forward. No shit. Step backward.
Women's tank tops, $5.99. Young men's tees and tanks, $2 for $12. Kids tops, $5.99.
Okay.
Girls' sandals, $16.99. Outdoor tabletops, 60% off. The big one bath towel or pillow, $2.99. Plus, get Cole's cash. It's the lowest prices of the season, Wednesday through Sunday at Kohl's.
All right, cool. So that's
select
RB.
Styles. See store or Kohl's.com for details.
By the Yim Sisters, Kohl's Fires.
We're really close, but we don't live together.
All right.
We still do everything together, like stream shows on Netflix. And since we're on Fios, there's pretty much no lag for any of us.
Nobody misses anything
unless they fall asleep.
Now is your last chance to get a Netflix premium.
Don't be making me have to call an ambulance now saying some streamer is seizing in this shit. I won't. I'll try. Okay.
Availability, wireless, and wireline speeds vary. See
Verizon.com/yourspeed for more info. Full terms at getfios.com. Okay, I'm jumping forward. What the? Oh, okay. Okay. Yes! Damn, I wish I had some ice made so I could get some of this water I just bought. Well, I'm glad you got the water. Okay.
Just a scratch.
Well, forget you too. Yes, graphics, yes. Do you happen to be in Texas? Because I know everyone loves it. No, I'm in Baltimore, Maryland. Are you, you're in Texas as well? I don't know why, I just like doing that. I'm sorry, y'all. I'm sorry. I'm in Texas. Oh, okay. She's too damn far where she is. Don't you start with me, Ted.
Mommy.
Undertaker little hour. What? Hold the phone. Hold the phone. What the hell did you just say? The Undertaker lives an hour away from you. Hey, Joe. Hey, Besage. Are you kidding me? Oh. I'm about to come to your house and I'm going to spend the night and then we're going to go and see the Undertaker. We have to. I'll do what I want. Tell me something else that I don't know. Tell me something else. Yeah, he's in Houston. He lives an hour away. I thought so, but I thought I was being a creep and I just was like, let me stop trying to figure it out. Let me stop trying. How are you doing? How are you doing, Joe and B? You should give him a burrito. Do you think he'll take it? Do you think he'll take it? Okay, how do I get back in the game? Oh.
Hey, dude. Y'all got any burritos?
Mmm. Alright, with basic attacks. The fact that you look so, I am excited! Okay, front. Why? Alright. Duck front punch. X. Okay, jump in. I can picture you meeting the Undertaker with a big ass burrito in your hand. Yes, it was like, excuse, like on the Pepsi commercial when the little boy meets Michael Jackson and he's like, excuse me, sir. And he's holding up the, that's me, that's me. All right, this is too much now. I think I got it, y'all. I think I got it. That's gonna be me. That's gonna be me. Like, excuse me, sir. Can you sign my wrestling belt? I have a burrito for you. Yeah, burrito. I know you too well. Yes, you do. Yes, you do. If I met the Undertaker, I'd probably just request the chokeslam. Now, MG, he said he would do that, but he said he warns people, like, afterwards, like, you don't know what you're getting yourself into, but he said he will do it, but, oh, hell no, easy, very easy, thank you. I ain't ashamed. Austin, come on now. He said he warns people, like, whatever happens after that is on you. Austin, I see Finn Balor. You know you can't put that up here. Move. You can't do that. It would be an honor, I bet. Yes. Oops, I'm sorry. It'd be an honor. I bet. Yes, it would. I know what I'm getting myself into. I know. Yes. I wouldn't even care. People would be like, why are you in the hospital? Because I got Tombstone. Mind your business.
Thank me, Raiden. Our battle changed you for the better.
Oh, look at Shao Kahn. Raiden, you bitch. I hate Raiden. I can never beat him. Why you gotta do him like that, son? Sorry, y'all. Is the game too loud for y'all or is it fine? I don't want it to overpower me or blow your ears out. Down Aussie pants. Google says chokeslam just because I ain't seen it in yet. Yes, Google that chat. Your favors, kick my ass and put your name. Yes, put me on the dead man list. I'm doing pretty good, but it's cool seeing you play some MK11. I enjoy watching people play the story. It's great. Yes, it is. Oh, should I keep forgetting to sing Twitch sings? I mean, his hat is a sword. So yeah, he a little tough. I'm fine. Okay, cool. He is horrible. Like, just plain horrible. Oh my God. I just wanted to play. What the hell did I do? While you in the hospital, I got Tombstone set. Yes! Yeah, hurry up and do that, Ted. Oh, I gotta start this all over again. Austin, you can't get up here, Bubba. Go get your chair. You can sit next to Mommy. I see Finn Balor. It won't be live, sir. It's just for a redo for no. Oh, okay. He wants to see the violence. Yes. Oh, you are such a tease. Ooh, you a little bit bloody. You got something on your face. You got something on your face, all over your face. Aw, you ain't had to do that. Be right back. Okay, Wolf. He is such a prick. Rest in peace, Shinnok. Girl, he got ugly on his face.
The truth I embrace, Shinnok, is that mercy is wasted on those who defile Earthrealm.
You got a point.
I will destroy our enemies before they destroy us. Starting with you.
Oh, he got a Black Panther hoodie. Sinister rated as bad. He is. I made her to. Oh! I need to see it!
There are fates worse than death.
Ooh! Come on, give me what I want! Give me what I want! Yes! 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 And they got him moving afterwards, like, oh my God. His head is, oh, his head is in his hands. Yes, yes, yes.
I will deliver you to Liu Kang and your Netherrealm minions. You will serve as warning and an emblem of my wrath.
He told you! He told you! Turn the game up. Okay. Oh fuck, fuck, fuck. He gave him that final F. He did! He did!
This.
Yes, this I was about to. Okay. Good morning, Rican!
Once again. Know this, the arc of the universe bends to my will.
Mm-mm. Look at that!
It is only a matter of time.
Y'all ready to be blown away? Cause I'm ready. I love it. I love gore. I love gore. That's why I wanted to be a special effects makeup artist, because I love crap like this. I'm good, Rican. I got an A on my paper. We gonna see my girl Sonya, aka Ronda Rousey. Let me be quiet so y'all can hear it. Let me be quiet so y'all can hear Ronda Rousey's voice.
As you were. For 25 years. Special forces have been Earthrealm. We've pushed back Shao Kahn, defeated Shinnok. Yet none of our victories have come without cost. Recently, Commander Jackson Briggs was honorably discharged. His wounds, both physical and psychological, left him no longer fit to serve. We honor.
Okay, okay, sis, cool.
And we honor his.
Thank you, Rican.
By doing what he would do.
Sonya known to put it on. Yeah, she is. Hey, Chachi.
Sergeant Kane. Glorious. No, I won't give in. I won't give in till I'm victorious. And I will defend. I will defend.
Congrats.
Thank you so much for those 100 biddies. You are glorious. Thank you so much. Do you watch that? Yes, I do watch Dashy Gang. Oh, you wasn't talking to me. You was talking to Dot. Hey, ayo, can I kick it? Yes, you can. Hey, Chachi. Thank you guys for that chat hype. Ooh, someone got the reference. Hello there. Hey, how are you, Turn Boy? How are you?
I am Turn Boy.
Get off of that. Get that off of there.
Your leadership and warfighting ability have earned you promotion to commander. But there are no family favors here. By special forces tradition, you still have to pass one last test.
I need to kick the CO's ass, ma'am.
Your ass, ma'am.
All right then, Sergeant. Let's see if you can take me.
Oh, shit. Who am I? Oh. Damn! Bitch, get your ass down. Get your... Shoot me again! Shoot me again! Shoot me again!
Shoot me again! Mommy, Fina.
You little... Ooh! Now, miss, what you thought this was? I forgot how long these matches are. My God. Oh. Are getting crampy. Come on, Sonya. Come on, Sonya. Shit.
I love my toys.
You bitch. I'm playing Cassie. I wanted to play Sonya. The fluff. Well, this makes sense. Stop. Stop, Austin. Stop. Thank you so much for that follow. Welcome to the DFP Army. Thank you so much. Let me see. Let me catch up with chat. Be right back. You already know your girl watching while at work. Okay. So I'm like, oh my God. I need this job. We slow today. I know that's right. Be right back. Okay, Tig. How's the baby? He's fine. He is fine. Do you know you playing as Cassie right? Well, now I know. I thought I was going to have to play Sonya. Dang it.
Mommy.
What? Okay. Thank you so much for that follow. Austin, stop. Don't do that. I thought you... No, I ain't know. Stupid game. I wanted to play with Sonya. No, stop it. Don't do that. That's not a toy. You heard me.
Hello, Mommy. Not a toy.
Alright, alright. I'm Cassie.
Sergeant.
Again? This bitch. I won. I won. I won. Now I know who I'm messing with. Phenom thought she was playing as Undertaker. Ooh, Sonya does an armbar. Exactly. Phenom, stop being evil. I can't.
You really have to go?
I can't.
Well, you've got your duty, Commander, and I got mine.
Starring in yet another ninja mime sequel isn't what I'd call duty.
I need to provide for you in the manner to which you become accustomed.
Oh, oh!
Guys, I'm right here.
Ah, come on, motherfucker!
General Blade, Cassandra Cage.
What is it, Raiden?
The Netherrealm.
You just messed up my sexy time with your big ass hat.
Liu Kang and Katana were friends once.
Thanks, sissy.
Probably polluted by Shinnok's evil. They are no longer the champions we once knew. We must strike them preemptively.
It's about time we brought the fight to them. What's the target?
Buried deep beneath Liu Kang and Katana's castle is the Cathedral of Shinnok, the seat of their power. Destroy it, and their undead army will fall, removing its threat to Earthrealm.
Aren't your powers weaker in the Netherrealm?
Yes, but I will have sufficient strength to occupy the undead army.
That'll buy us enough time to infiltrate the cathedral. Destroy it from the inside. We get pinned down in there, there's no way out.
To ensure Earthrealm's survival, we must all be willing to sacrifice.
They're talking.
You know, it's been 2 years too much of your grim, gritty makeover droning on about sacrifice. You don't have a family to lose.
I know loss, Johnny Cage.
Raiden's right, Johnny. We're not ready for another war. We've got to take out Netherrealm's army now before Liu Kang can bring it here.
Sit down in a chair. Oh, hell. We gotta fight all of them? We gotta fight all of them. I know you fucking lying. I didn't sign up for this. I'm sick.
Braden's planned one hell of a diversion.
I'm sick. I want to go home. I want to go home. I got the shits. I gotta go home.
Or feel the wrath of Earthrealm's protector.
Yeah, you handle that, Raiden. You handle that. You're doing a good job. Good job. Good job, my G. Good job. Yep, he doing a good job. Good job. Raise them. Yes! That was a cauterized cut. That blade must have been hot.
Mommy.
Yeah.
Okay.
Mm-hmm. Thank you, Bubba. Miss, just because that door opened don't mean you supposed to go in there and mind other people's business. See, this is going to be a disaster. This is going to be a disaster. I told you, I told you, I told you. I told you. Your fucking Borderlands mask on. You think you all that?
Get this far. Eliminate him.
Oh man, oh man.
That burn victim's cabal? Wasn't he Kano's goon back in the day?
Don't let the scars fool you. He's fast. Take out him and Jade. I'll go downstairs and set the C4.
No, don't leave me! Oh, oh, oh! Come on! Oh, come on!
You're a dead ringer for your mother.
You.
I'll kick your ass on her behalf, Cabal.
Oh shit!
Fight.
Busted.
That's not gonna work on his ass. I knew it. Again? Thank you. Come on, come on, come on. Shit. That's not what I wanted to do. Fuck. I'm eating chocolate with peanut butter in the middle. That sounds scrumptious. 10 more minutes. We needed to be tail lights in 5. Oh my god, I forgot how gruesome this game really is.
Well, we're in the shit now.
I don't know. Can you? Can I what?
Yeah, why? Let's buy ourselves time.
I'm back on my health kick, y'all. I've been slacking. I done gained 18 pounds.
Earthrealmers have captured the Bone Temple. But Graydon...
Can you paint with all the colors of the wind? It's... Oh, we get the blow up shit! Mommy's okay, Bubba. You all right? It's okay. You want to get your blanket and pillow and put it right here? No? Okay. Mommy's just a sick individual. Oh, it's true. It's damn true.
What's going on up there?
Why'd they give her that little ass pistol? Y'all see that shit? Yes! You gotta be quicker than that. Huh? That's, I don't know what that noise is, Bubba. Yes, sis, yes! Oh, move, 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 move! Didn't I kick your ass? Oh no, that's his bitch.
Empress of the dead.
Come on, I gotta fight her.
Last encounter at the Sky Temple. How are your scars healing?
Come on, bitch. When I tell you to move, move! Shit. Let me get up in them. I just got my hair done. Did I win? Oh, God. No, 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 no. Well, first black character killed off. Is this a fucking horror movie or game? Unbelievable. Get out of there!
General? General!
Come on, Cassie, move!
She's trapped, Cassandra Cage.
Now the Chosen One has fallen. Raiden's right. Whatever Shinnok did to you, you're a lost cause.
Oh, shit.
Fight.
Me, fuck, fuck, fuck me. Oh! You fucking bitch. Oh my God. Get my girl out of there. Come on. Hey.
They're gone. Cass. And I'm not gonna make it.
What? I'm not leaving you behind.
That's an order. Your duty. Mine's to finish the mission.
No, we can save you.
I love you, Cass.
Oh, no.
Give your dad a kiss for me.
Mom! Mom!
She's
started the detonation sequence. Override it, Jackie.
There is she no can't.
Commander. Our orders are to leave.
Oh, man. Oh my God, it's like a million of them. Ooh. That was close.
How did the mission go?
She's gone, Dad.
No.
Oh my gosh. Oh shoot, I'm sorry, y'all. Oh my goodness. Yeah, who in the hell is
the cathedral's power? We stand alone. We are vulnerable.
Gods here to taunt us.
Shut up,
Katana. I am much more.
You need some lotion. Your skin is cracking. Why would she do that? You to do that? Nobody. Why would you do that? I think my boyfriend snuck and got in-game tickets. Woohoo! Is anybody else going to go see it? I'm gonna have to go see it tomorrow. Hopefully, if I can get a ticket.
My work's perfection has been irreversibly tainted by Raiden's actions. The two of you have felt that pain most acutely.
What can be done?
I'll know by Sunday night, I guess. Let me know if you go see it, Tig.
I intend to wind time back to
we Raiden you? Who?
Start history. But even with my vast power,
Pink Squad cometh. Oh, okay.
How will this new era be different?
Nothing happens.
But most importantly, there will be no rain.
Kay, you done spoiled the surprise.
How do we begin?
Oh shit, who in the hell is this fool? Hold on to his ass.
For years you escaped my justice. Sucked dry the bounty of Outworld's people. Today,
You okay?
Your debt is paid.
Kill me, Kotal, and you lose profit.
You mistake.
Collector.
Me for Shao Kahn.
Tiny waist arms.
I do not inflict bandits upon the poor.
Shao Kahn approved. His word was law.
Shout out for Miss Pinky, please. Hello, everyone from the Pink Squad. What's going on? How's your Thursday? I'm terrible. I know. What happened? Oh, thank you, God. Oh, my God. What a surprise. Yeah, you ruined it. You ruined it. Hello, 8-Bit Gaming Duo. What's going on? Welcome. Welcome, everyone. Hello, hello, hello. I left her stream to watch. Oh, my gosh. Yeah, he came over here. And was like, we're raiding you. And I'm like, why would you tell me that? Why would you tell me that? She lied. No, I ain't. No, I ain't. Thank you for that shout out, sissy. Hello, Pink Squad. How are you doing? I know that Pinky has taken very good care of you. Welcome. Thank you so much. Thank you so much for that follow, 8-Bit Gaming Duo. To everyone who just came in to Death Valley, I am the female phenom. I generally play horror games, but I've been hooked on The Sims. And one of my childhood favorites just came out, Mortal Kombat 11. So we get to see some blood and guts and gore and kick the shit out of people and do magic tricks by flipping up in the air and all of that stuff. I can't wait. I can't wait to finish this game because it's giving me anxiety, but at the same time, it's like a bad car accident. You want to look at it, but you want to look away. So we're going to play this today. What other game? I love to play Friday the 13th, Dead by Daylight. I'm willing to try anything once. So anything that you guys throw at me, if I can afford it, I'll buy it and I'll play it for you guys. Let me make sure I caught up with chat. Why you use that nerdy voice? Phenom, where's your puff? What puff? Look, hooked is an understatement for you dancers. You know I can't leave Sims alone. Also on Sims, we have created different houses. We've created a vampire series. We've also created a horror series. So all of my favorite horror characters are in one town. We will be playing that at some point. Also, I'm working on a Walking Dead and Game of Thrones series as well. I prefer Friday the 15th. That's not a real thing, Kay. Stop telling all those short stories. That's not a real thing. I can't wait. I've been waiting for my favorites to play this. Yay! Yay! Anybody who is in my channel, if you guys could shoot Pinky a follow, she is amazing. She's dope as fuck. Anybody that can kill shit in games and aim correctly, I think is dope as fuck. And I want to be just like them when I grow up. She kills it in Overwatch. She kills it in Division 2. You name it. If it's a gun in her hand, it's dope. Hey, my fave. How's it going? Wait. So if you tell me to jump in this, if I tell you to jump in this, no, I'm not doing Minecraft. You already know I'm not doing Minecraft. You want me to go to sleep? Your hair puff in the back. You talking about this in the back? My LAPT, my little ass ponytail. Horror, you mean Strangerville? Yes, I'm going to finish Strangerville as well, because remember, I did not know what the fuck to do in that game. But my sis queen showed me what to do in that game. So now I know. Now I know. Let me live my life. No, I'm not going to do that. I'm not going to allow you to live your life. Nope. Mm-mm. Nope. Yeah, you should see Phenom in World War Z. Hey, I was doing my job, okay? I was doing my job. The zombies fell down. That's all the fuck that matters. It took me a couple of times to hit them, but they fell down and raised my damn blood pressure. What? Thank you. You are so welcome. You are so welcome. I can't wait to meet you in person. I swear I can't. I can't. And Tig's ass too. Even though she gives me shit every time she gets a chance. With your lying ass, Miss, I'll try anything. Anything but Minecraft. How about that? Just at work on lunch, wanted to pop in and see if you wanted me to ban anyone. I mean, say, oh my gosh, you are such a shit. You are such a shit. Hey, confused Anubis. Oh, Anubis. So, guys, we have new emotes and new commands. And Confused Anubis is my awesome, awesome artist. These are my emotes. I wanted to do something that had something to do with Friday the 13th. So, I wanted to go in a different direction because everybody is doing, like, the Jason hockey mask. So, of course, brilliant ass Anubis was like, hey, you're doing a mask for your bit emotes. Why not do Jason X? And I'm like, you know what? You good. You was quick on your feet that time. So if there are any streamers in here who is looking for work for your channel, please check him out. He's very professional. He meets his deadlines. He communicates with you if something goes wrong, and he always is a sweetheart. Let me see. Being lost was not your job. What? Hey, Maya, how's it going? Minecraft is beautiful. It's beautiful, but it's not for me because I always get in trouble for stealing people crops and moving in their damn houses. I always get in trouble. Who is Ragnarok? Ragnarok. Is that from... and happy Endgame Day to everybody. Happy Endgame Day to all you guys who are comic fans. What happened? Was somebody trying to post the link? Or was somebody saying some fuck shit? Thank you so much. No problem. No thanks needed for the truth, my G. How do we know? How do you think we made these? Oh, you're an artist too? The fuck, ma'am? What? Taking meds. How you murder in one world and a thief in the other? Wait, what? Yes, Thanos Day. You ain't shit for that, Pinky. You ain't shit for that. But I must say, I would have relations with Thanos just so I can have purple babies. Because I love the color purple. I would just have purple babies with his ass and then kill him. Because I don't need him for nothing else. What the fuck else do I need him for but besides to make purple babies? I can't with you, Pheno. Yes, you can, Kay. Get back here. Get back here. And on that note, get back here and listen. I'm going to fuck to work. You get back here and listen to me want some purple babies. I don't care. I don't care what they do. They can be bad as hell. If they purple, they all right with me. Don't. You know how parents say, don't pay him any mind. Don't pay her any mind. She don't know any better. And then I'll be like, don't pay them any mind. They just purple. Crazy ass. Purple is royalty. Yes. Yes, it is. Can you imagine a piece of, girl, you're going to have to take a Motrin before you take that thing. I'm going to tell you. You're going to have to take a Motrin and a couple of shots so you can't feel no motherfucking pain. Just think of the reward in the end. The purple babies. Thank God Austin is asleep. Now I can talk trash. Trizash. Because Austin is asleep. Henny or... Yes. Because that brown will put you down. So if you take a shot of that and take you a Motrin... You can conquer the world. You can conquer the fucking world. The reward would be being split open. Well, the baby going to do that anyway. Have you seen Thanos' head and his long-ass face? That's going to happen. So, I mean, well, you can't do that while you're pregnant with the purple babies, but they can give you some They can give you some kind of medicine to help that. And that's, yes, yes. That talk. I was sitting up there looking at that movie like, is this a Greek god or a fucking cow? Like, because what is it? Cows and camels have the longest tongues. And it's like, what the fuck is this? Inside going out, inside going, exactly. The shame I feel right now. Why did I come in here? Because you love me. And deep down in your heart, you still love me. Ah! What did I miss? Nothing. We wasn't doing nothing, Rika. We was just in here playing the game. We wasn't doing nothing. No, I mean, it's not to say, oh, okay. Just like them old folks say,
would you shut the fuck up?
Them old folks say when you get pregnant, it hurt. It felt good going in, didn't it? I hate that. My grandmama said that to me after I had my first child, and I was in so much pain. And I'm sitting up there, and she was like, "Uh-huh, it felt good going in, didn't it?" I was like, "Really, really, Granny, really." She tried to fuck Thanos, not on the low, but on the high. I'm shooting my shot, Thanos. So if you out there, put your 3D glasses on, cause I'm coming for you. I'm shooting my shot. Rican, they talking about Thanos. Rican said, run. Anipa said, huh? Shoot her shot so he can shoot. Yeah. And I got a feeling he ain't going fucking miss. Anybody that can snap their fingers and make the whole world disappear, he got special powers. So if I ask Thanos for fucking purple babies, he's going to give me purple babies. Not now, Granny. Bad time. Exactly. I'm laying up there all doped up and in pain at the same time. But she's sitting up there like, it felt good going in, didn't it? It's like, ain't this a bitch? Spoiler alert. Yup. Next Avengers movie, Phenom and Thanos has purple babies. Oops. I told what was going to happen. I told. Y'all crazy as a fried soup sandwich. Let me get back in this damn game. If the dog is purple, it might be in trouble. Okay, go to bed. That's the door. Go to bed. Hey, Drizzle. What's going on, Drizzle? Has anyone seen the endgame? No, nobody's seen it yet. Please don't spoil it. Get over here. I'll see it tomorrow. Yeah, I'm going to try to get my tickets tomorrow, hopefully. Some people saw it last night. I'm getting my snacks today. Yep, I'm hitting up that Dollar Tree and taking my big pocketbook. Yes, I am. Or my hoodie with the big ass pockets. I'm just asking. I have not seen it. Oh, okay. Gotta go. I'll see you next time. Thank you for stopping in, Gaming Duo. And I hope to see you again. It was my pleasure meeting you. Thank you. Y'all so black. We don't know no other way to be. Yeah, other people saw it yesterday. Apparently, it got leaked online. This is why we can't have nice things. This is why. I just need to know if they checking purses at the door. They don't. Hell yeah, I'm hitting the family. Yup. I will probably wait until the movie is out on iTunes before I see it. You can wait that long, Rican. I can't wait that long. Smuggling snacks. Yes. My dad, when we were growing up, he would take us to Taco Bell. And Nikki is in here. Nikki can vouch for it. He would take us to Taco Bell. He would take us to the Dollar Tree. And we would wear these big bubble coats. And he would take the fucking tacos and stuff them in our sleeves and our arms and our snacks in our pockets. And say, y'all can get y'all a soda when y'all get in here, all right? That's the least you could fucking do from making me feel like my last name is El Chapo. That's the least that you can do. I mean, that would be nice. That would be fucking nice. So I told Pinky my plan to sneak the snacks in. Girl, sneak them snacks in. It should not cost a fucking $100 to go to the movies. It shouldn't. Yes, people can. I saw, really? What? Too many folks at the movie theater, me no like. I don't blame you. I get anxiety with large crowds. And then I don't like people sitting like behind me or standing up behind me. That makes me nervous. Taco Mules. Yes, Drizzle. Yes. We were Taco Mules. I'm going to tell them that I have a medical condition that allows me to bring in snacks. I'm going to try that. Sissy said, yup. You remember all them damn Taco Bell sauces in our damn pockets. I remember going to school and I'm just throwing fucking packets taking them out my pockets, throwing them in the trash. And my girlfriend was like, You went to the movie Saturday, didn't you? And I'm like, yeah, my dad took us to the movies. It's on a Monday. Like, bitch, if we get caught, I don't know you. Yeah, girl, he had us smuggling shit all over the place. He was like, make sure y'all wearing long sleeves before y'all come out the house. Why? Y'all know what time it is. We going to the store first. Movie start at 2, we had to leave out at 12 so we could go and get our stuff for the movie. That's it. So how do you bend your arms? We didn't. Going to snap the crunchy tacos. We couldn't get crunchy tacos because of that reason. Like, you had to put the soft shell tacos right here and then you just walk in the store like this. What's wrong with you, little girl? Nothing. I'm cold. I really wanted to say my dad made us bring food in here. Arrest him. He's mean as fuck. Some of us just don't give a fuck. That's a good idea. I'm going to hit up Taco Bell. Oh, my God. Why did I put that in? Tell your children, I am sorry. Tell them I am sorry. Just tell them they didn't see nothing. See you in my 1920s gangster voice. Oh my God. I want to go to Chipotle before I go to the... Now, Maya, if you come in here and you tell me you was able to take Chipotle in the movie theater. If you come in here and tell me that, I swear. I'm going to love you forever because I have to know how you going to pull that shit off. And you have to tell us that secret. I have to know. If I can get Chipotle in the movies, do you know that would be the best of both worlds? Marvel and Chipotle or fucking horror and Chipotle at the same damn time? Do you realize how much joy that would bring to my heart? Do you realize that? Arrest him though. I cannot. Yes. Making us do this shit. Meanwhile, he got his little ass leather jacket on, walking around, pulling out his fucking wallet, talking about, yeah, let me get 3 sodas. What you gonna eat? Oh, I forgot. It's in my pocket. And then made us carry our own damn soda. Yes, I was hot as shit outside. Yes! I'll never forget it. It was Easter break. And we all came outside in jean jackets because it's spring. Outside in jean jackets. And he was like, no, that's not going to work. Come on, son. Please don't make me put on that bubble coat. Then he pulls out this bag with these motherfucking windbreakers with all these zip-up pockets in them. Who going to wear that? Who is going to wear that? You really don't want to pay for food that much that you're going to make me wear a fucking windbreaker. And windbreakers are sweaty as hell if you're walking real fast. We had to walk real fast so we wouldn't get caught. Because the aroma is what, and I'll never forget, something smells like Taco Bell. You know, it's always that one motherfucker who just can't shut the fuck up and listen. Just shut the fuck up and think what you're going to say. Don't say it, just think it. Something smells like Taco Bell. It's me, bitch! I ain't asked you to say that, though. It's the new perfume from Macy's. Go try it and shut the fuck up. This reminds me of the Christmas story with the... Yes, I can't feel my arms! They was looking at y'all like, yeah! Well, the drive-in, we were like 10 years for like 3 years. They're called haters. The tell y'all I'm tall haters. No, we was like 11 for 5 at Oak. Ooh. When you petty, we all get the nerd voice. Yes, yes. If you ever need to feel better about being cheap, watch that one show about cheap people. The guy never washes his clothes and he puts dirty dishes in the freezer. Oh, Drizzle, have you seen the one where the fucking lady made spaghetti and everybody who didn't finish their spaghetti sauce and shit, like she took the spaghetti off of the plate and like poured it back in the fucking jar? I was fucking disgusted. She washed the paper plates. Everybody came over to watch the Super Bowl, and she had everybody's food that they didn't eat, put it in a bowl, and she saved it. And then when the commercial came on, she turned the TV and the lights and shit off. That was crazy. You know the Big Star and foam bowls? Well, I was going to stuff all the snacks at Chipotle if I could get in there and put it on, making me look pregnant. That's a good idea, Maya. That's a good idea. Oh my God, as a joke, you should make a fake taco perfume. Yes, I should. And I'm gonna show it to my dad and say, hey dad, you want me to get this for you for Christmas? Well, what is that? It's taco perfume. You don't notice the smell? We wore it for years. We wore it for years. Yes, you saw it? She reused the water. She sure did. Little cheap shit. Makes our mans take a 2-minute shower. Yup. Yup. And if they do, they just start crying like an emotional. Yes. Yes. I don't understand why y'all are doing this to me. I wish I could cry on command. Do you know how many speeding tickets I would get out of? We illegal as fuck it here. Yes. I wish I could cry on command. The one lie that I always use is I have my stomach is bubbling real bad and I was trying to get home. I was trying to get home. That's all. I don't have nothing else. I ain't did shit. You always doing some shit, Ted. You always doing it. Messing with people at work. And you better not be messing with that dog. You a lie.
Would you shut the fuck up?
Moxie, you shit. I'm a saint. You a lie. Take that back. Take it back. Hey, bestie. Good morning. You a lie. Take that back. I ain't fucking with nobody at work. Uh-huh. I'm waiting for you to send me screenshots through text message during the day. I'm just waiting. I don't know what is wrong with the. It's a lady at work that worked with Ted, and Ted cannot stand that damn lady. She gives her the blues. How are you today, bestie? She gives her the fucking blues. And I just be sitting up here reading her shit, and I be dying laughing like, Ted, it's okay. Because that whole lady. One day the lady didn't want to fucking take out the trash and Ted just left the shit there for her to get it. She never got it and Ted got triggered.
Your master is dead. So is his law. Never again will our world suffer from his corruption.
I hope I don't have to fight this bitch. She got the blues because the daddy or her current baby is about to be. Oh my God! Tired, happy to be at lunch. You, the same. The same. That's good. I'm glad you're doing good. Fuck her annoying ass. She had me rolling. Yes! Tig is crazy. Who fell asleep at the cash register? Oh, that was another. His hours getting cut. Ooh. Now, hold on. Hold on one second. So, nobody told me. Nobody. somebody told me that it's tall drinks of water in the Mortal Kombat. Like, who is this fine specimen? Who is this fine specimen right here? Who is this? Who is this?
By the Elder Gods.
I could never work with Tid. We'd be start. Yeah, y'all wouldn't get shit done. Y'all wouldn't get shit done. I'm happy. I'm putting some snoo-snoo on. On Saturday. Throwback versions of themselves. So, oh, okay. Phenom, I didn't talk. Okay, I'm going to be quiet, Tig. I'm going to be quiet. I look over and I'm like, That's the motherfucker with four arms. I hate him. And this bitch too. Oh, come on. Oh, they went outside. They went outside. Yes. Yes. Shit, y'all done seen my fucking lose weight skin. Woo! Yes, bitch, yes! Is Austin in school? No, he's right here sleeping on the floor. He got his car's blanket and laid it out on the floor, and he laid down. Yup. And Bestie, he was like, Mossy, where are you? Yelling out the window. I said, she cannot hear you, honey. She is very far away. Look at them calves.
Pathetic fool. You pretend to my throne.
It is mine, by right and deed. You were killed long ago, as was your repugnant spawn, Melina.
We Ma'am.
Were in combat tournament. Kung Lao had just...
Oh, give me that gay love set. Oh, give me that. Oh, give me that gay love set.
Sorry, bad time. That's okay. Thank you so much for that, host. Thank you. It's okay. It's all right. That's what a pause button is for.
What game are you playing, Raiden? What magic powers this delusion?
If it is a delusion, it is one we all share. Is it possible?
Yep, it is.
Future are colliding.
Katana, Baraka, Scarlet.
It's at GameStop. Thank you for that hype, Reekin.
If you have all returned.
Yep.
I am here, Kotal.
Jade.
Oh shit.
Ashtek custom requires all refugees be offered assistance. I offer it to you, Shao Kahn.
I am no refugee.
Yeah, I almost sent it. I'm hypnotic sent it to me. And when I took my business cards in there, and the guy was like, he was like, hey, I got something for you. And I said, you knew what I was coming in here for, didn't you? And he said, yeah. He said, I saved one because I knew you were going to be in here to get it. So the guy at GameStop held it for me. He just yeeted her. Did you see that, Maya? He was like, bag back, bitch. Oh, that's what, yup.
What do we do?
I have not met Kotal, but he is reputed to be a man of honor.
It's true. I know him well.
I know him well.
We must navigate this crisis by aiding him.
Yeah, I always wanted to have a British accent. I think that is so cool. Damn! Oh, he looking like a snizzard! Yes! Yes! your green eggs and ham ass out of here.
Destroying your future. Crossing shallow.
Ah, them bumps is giving me the creeps.
No future, Baraka.
Madam. She know him well. She
persist and you will die again.
Oh, come on.
Fight.
Dope ass Ray. Hello everybody, welcome Creative Minds. Thank you so much for that follow. Woohoo! Thank you so much. What's going on, my G? What's going on? Hello, Miss Esquire. Hey boo. Hey everybody, welcome Raiders, welcome. I am the female phenom. Right now, I'm trying not to get my ass kicked. We playing some Mortal Kombat. Can I get a shout out for CBG, please? Thank you. Thank you so much. Sis, a moderator got to do that, but thank you. She said, I'm just going to do it. CJ, welcome. Let me make sure I didn't miss anybody. Woo! She Gamer, Coco Puffs, No Milk. Just Malik, Creative Minds, Lena. Are we twins? Because that's my name. That's my name, ma'am. Blue 87, Miss Esquire. Who else? Reginard. How you doing? Hello, how is everybody today? Oh, you lit in here. Yes. It's a party. Miss Esquire, thank you so much for that follow. Welcome to the DFP Army. Welcome. Thank you so much. You're welcome. You are so welcome. This is lit already. Yes. Who else? Come on, Streamlabs. Did it play twice? Oh, CJ, thank you so much for that follow. Welcome to the DFP Army. What's going on, Joe? She Gamer, I hope I ain't read your name twice. If I did, don't charge it to my heart. I'm blind as fuck and I can't see. Thank you for understanding. Peter Piper, hello. How are you? Welcome. Good morning. She Gamer, thank you for that follow. Welcome to the DFP Army. Thank you so much. Everybody who is in my channel, if you guys get a chance, follow that guy. Why is it doing it twice? Oh, Blue 87. Thank you so much for that follow. Welcome to the DFP Army. Thank you. I'm being a fast ass and I'm just reading shit that ain't even there. If y'all get a chance, please, follow my cookout fan member, Calm Black Guy. He is dope as fuck and funny as hell. I promise you will be definitely entertained. Whenever I need a good laugh or some knowledge, I always hang out in there because he spits knowledge and game as well. And plus, he finer than baby hair, so he easy to look at. So go check him out. Millie Rocks for the cookout. Yes! Millie Rocks for the cookout. Yes, indeed. I'm good, still tired, been kicking my ass late. Girl, I wish I could say I get it, but being a stay-at-home mom kicks my ass, so I understand. Kick your feet up and relax. Kick your feet up. He all right. Billy Rice with the cut. Yes, get in there. Not easy to look at. Oh, my gosh. I ain't promising a damn thing. What you ain't promising? Okay. All right, Tig. Have a good day at work. Have a good day. Finding the baby head. Yes. What's up? I'm new, but I'm following. Hey, Jermaine Plays. Welcome. Welcome in. I like new people. I ain't going to bite you. Good morning. They in here talking about... She dry snitching. much for that follow. Welcome to the DFP Army. Welcome. Ooh, Lefty B Jammin. I love that name. Thank you so much for that follow. Welcome to the DFP Army. Thank you. I'm weak. She don't bark. She don't bite. She yells. That's so your ass can hear me. That's why I tell you, because you hard-headed. You hard-headed. Damn, laugh out loud. See you tomorrow. Okay, Tig, have a good day. And don't be in there kicking nobody's ass at work. Don't do that. Yes, welcome, Jermaine Plays. Welcome, Lefty D Gaming. Everybody who followed, anyone who's new in here, I am the female phenom. I love to play horror games and Sims. I will try any other game at least once. Right now, we're playing some Mortal Kombat. I'm getting my ass kicked, but it's okay. You win some, you lose some, but you live. You live to fight another day. TS Safe, hello. Welcome. Welcome to the DFP Army. Hey, Misery's in.
Mommy, Fina.
He sleeps, sis. He is knocked out. He came over here and brought his blanket and was like, okay, I'm just going to lay down right here. Wait, it's Aussie Pants wants to say hi to all. Did we just get... Yeah, we got raided. What up, though? Ain't shit. Just hanging out. I got to go, but you have an awesome stream. You too. And thank you so much for that follow and nice meeting you. Thank y'all for that chat hype as well. Thank you so much. All right, let me get back to this damn. No, ain't no move list. Fuck. Roger Nerd, thank you for that follow. Getting my ass whipped. Welcome to the DFP Army. Thank you. You were almost verbatim in what you said about yourself when Pinky... Come on, bitch.
Oh, shit.
He got up in them guts. I won that by the skin of my teeth. Oh, fuck off. Oh. Ooh! I don't... Ooh, don't kick me in my head, bitch. You rude, your feet belong on the floor. Oh my God, my hands is cramping up. Hope you have a good stream. I'm gonna lurk while I'm working. Okay, thank you so much for that lurk. Loving your energy. Thank you. Damn, the graphics on this game. Isn't it, Piper? I'm gonna get it on Switch, too. She gets extra feisty with y'all. Your feet belong on the floor. Yeah! Oh, rude bastard. Oh, he fell.
The orphan turned assassin.
Shit. Thank you, She Gamer, for that lurk.
You, Oshtek, may practice blood magic, Kotal, but I am the master.
Fight.
Get your ass. Get your ass! You're wrinkling my school clothes!
Oh,
Get your ass. I saw the sign. Bitch! he just kept slapping. Bitch. Come on, bitch. That many times? You just fucking showing off now. You just fucking showing off.
Oh, I know how to use my knife.
Fucking asshole. Fucking asshole, bitch. Devil in a red dress. Oh my god, she is horrible. You are rude as fuck. You just back there playing with that wheel ain't gonna fucking help me. Oh, small debalded bastard. Look at him acting like he looking out the fucking window. You see me over here getting my ass kicked from this damn lady? She is kicking my ass! Fuck me! Fuck! This is bull feces. This is fucking bull feces. Let me catch up on chat. Ain't like I got shit else to do. Palms are sweaty, knees is weak, Austin's food is ready in his mouth. You like Ace of Base? Yup, I love Ace of Base. Hey, what's going on, Juice? Juice? Do I want to retry? Hell no. But in order for me to move on this mission, I'm going to have to. I feel like that girl from fucking Superstar.
You
like.
You may practice blood magic, Koto, but I am the master.
All right, focus, Phenom, focus. She keeps spreading that fucking red shit. That ain't no dick, bitch. Gotta be quicker than that. Second time's a charm. All right, y'all. All right. You and your fucking. Bitch, stop putting shit on my face. Bitch. I said, bitch. Come on. Yes!
Pride will be your downfall.
Bitch!
Koto.
I can't type to the. Okay, come through with your superstar. Right? It's blood. Reference to. Yes! I love that movie. Me, I cannot watch you play this game and not. Oh, Regan, I'm sorry. I know you don't like stuff like this. I'm sorry. I can't type today. That's okay. It's a spell check free chat. It's okay. This game is so damn cool, but get my ass with. Put it on very easy mode like I did. It's okay, Piper. They got modes for us.
Your future self is Allah.
Jermaine, you think I'm crazy, don't you?
To hell with the future. I live in the moment.
Given who you become.
I gotta fight somebody again? I can't even get a goddamn break. Come on, bitch. Come on, you and your fucking... I'ma take my home and on down road. I'm gonna ride till I can't no more. Oh! What is that? Yeah, keep your fucking pets away from me. I love it. Like, honestly, I'm... Oh, good! I'm listening to that button smashing. Is it really loud? I'm sorry. Come on, bitch. This ain't Red Dead, bitch. This is the real shit. Step into the sun and get some light. Get some more. You need a tan, bitch. Listen, got to fight somebody again. Tell Fina that. She's beating up John Marston. Best he died laughing at me. You know I ain't got no sense. Oh, come on. Rejected your pointless war. I don't want to fight him. I don't want to fight him. I'm sorry. Can we be friends? I don't want to fight you. Why can't we work this out? Oh. Woo! No! And he trying to get him too. He trying to get him. Ooh. Damn, I do not want to fight him. Oh. I'ma have to do this again. Step into the light, Carolyn. Yes! Yes! I'm sorry, Bubba. I done woke the baby up. Ooh.
Oh, mommy, Fina.
Thanks for that chat hype, guys. Is he the final boss? I wish. Oh, that sucked. I didn't want to do it. That was weak as fuck.
You are calm no more.
That was so weak. Wake and pull an RC pants up. Go to the go to the fridge. Nobody invited you to this party, wench. Talking to
move along.
Kotal Kahn, I am Raiden, protector of Earthrealm.
I know you.
We are acquainted in your area.
This bitch with her nasty back. Yes.
I am surprised.
I'm sorry, Bubba.
Shared antipathy toward Shao Kahn.
Everything changed after your defeat of Shinnok.
Shinnok's defeated.
Our realms.
He looking like a snizzak.
But in victory, you were hardened to protect Earthrealm. You lashed out at all realms you deemed threats.
That cannot be.
My Raiden wears Shinnok's amulet as a symbol of his fury.
Be assured, Kotal Kahn.
She don't know how to behave.
Both in solving this temporal crisis.
Joe, you are silly.
Defeating Shao Kahn.
Agreed.
Liu Kang, Kung Lao, and I will return to Earthrealm and learn what temporal anomalies have occurred there. We must better understand the phenomenon we are experiencing.
Hey, damn god!
Scouts track Shao Kahn.
So, this is goodbye.
Only goodbye for now. I can't leave while Shao Kahn threatens Outworld. I must seek justice for what he did to my family.
Y'all, please let me know when it's 10 o'clock. I'm not 10 o'clock, 2 o'clock. Because I'll get immersed in this game and I will, Nate will be calling me mad as hell. Have you guys been dabbing? Of course.
I routed your people. Burn this hive. Yet you aid me.
Ew.
We can't trust her, Excellency. Kotal Kahn did. And she betrayed him to Shinnok.
Kotal Kahn. How is it I'm dead and he sits on my throne?
Because you don't deserve it.
Merging Earthrealm into Outworld. The Elder Gods intervened.
You are Liu Kang. So far. Good so far. Oh, okay. After this one killed your You have another hour and 55. Okay. Please remind me when it's 2 o'clock.
Melina wins.
Did you see the? No, I haven't. I'm going to go see it tomorrow, hopefully. As are you. That would be a dope ass cosplay. I wish Tig was still in here.
The legends are true.
I am displeased with how history has unfolded.
I saw it yesterday. Oh wow!
I enlist all those who disdain the current course of
history. Ooh, holes. Jeez. Ooh.
How will fighting your battles benefit me?
I offer a greater empire in the new era, Shao Kahn. Raiden will not exist to thwart you.
You can wipe Raiden from history?
It is an immense task, requiring great power and effort. My hourglass requires protection while I work. Will your Outworld armies defend it?
Look at them holes, Fina. No! Look at this fool.
I swear to God, I'm losing it. Can't someone, anyone, explain to me what the hell is going on? Right? I've been in the future for a whole hour and I haven't seen one jetpack. Not one.
Oh my gosh.
So it is true. I walked a darker path.
You did.
After Shinnok went down, you became a different person. Red lightning, black clothes, authoritarian attitude adjustment.
Was that a John Cena reference?
What happened to Dark You?
Attitude adjustment?
You're an only child, and I got an evil twin.
As an immortal, I exist outside the normal laws of time. That could explain why I am affected differently.
Thanks.
Weird, isn't it? Not being in charge.
I'll show you who's in charge. Come over here.
That and having daughters our age.
Look at her. How do I have a kid with him?
Yes, chocolate. Yes, indeed.
Come on, at least think about it.
Looking like a whole damn meal.
Coming this summer, Johnny Cage.
Look at his back. Look at his back, Queen. He looked like he could pick up some shit.
Any thoughts on what we do next?
I've been receiving vague premonitions of the future, but none of them foretold this. I must confer with the Elder Gods. Liu Kang,
my wife Jackie as well.
Yes.
Jermaine laughing. They just gave me chocolate cup. Girl.
Yes, Mom. I mean, General. I mean, this is strange for me, too.
Ouch, Austin, you pinching me.
What?
Ow.
This morning, we were on a mission, and you gave your life to save it.
Listen, we don't have time for that right now. It's a war going on.
Seriously?
now here you are. Young enough to be my sister.
Cass, you need to see this. Sapphire show another realm incursion at the Wuxi Academy.
Shit.
Nether realm? Taking out Shinnok's temple was supposed to stop them.
It's gotta be the time anomaly.
We must help our Shaolin masters.
Why would the Netherrealm want to bust up your alma mater, Liu Kang?
The Dragon Grove.
I don't know, but I'll help you figure it out later.
Earthrealm's Jinsei energy bubbles up in its springs.
That's no good. We've seen firsthand what happens when the Netherrealm screws with Earthrealm's life force.
They will not reach the grotto. It is protected
I'll help
by
you.
The deadliest traps. I am sure our counterparts from your era are already dealing with them.
Kung Lao, Liu Kang, you might want to sit down.
I die in the Colosseum. You on a rooftop fighting Lord Raiden. Our future.
Shaolin monks.
It is insane. Obsessing over it will not change.
Oh, give me that good, good love set. Oh, give me that. Oh, give me that good, good love set. Oh, give me that. Oh, give me that good, good love set.
Thank you so much for that host, Dab God. Thank you so much. Thanks for that chat hype, guys.
Well, accepting our destiny as evil.
You don't like it when I dance either, Austin? You and your brother are conspiring against me. Thank you so much for that chat hype, guys.
Can we trust him? It appears he got us both killed.
Oh, hey, y'all. Hey! What you want? Huh? Oh my gosh, why did they do that to him? Please don't cry. I hate to see a grown man cry. That really fucking chokes me up.
So yeet! Shaolin. They died defending our sacred ground. The Netherrealm will pay.
Oh, come on. Please let this be a fucking scene, because if I have to go through this with my controller, I'm telling y'all right now, we done. I'm not good at puzzles and shit like this. We are fucking done. Yeah, you better think fast and on your own. Don't wait for my guidance.
Do you know how?
The monks never taught me.
More likely you did not attend class. Watch for the pattern. And pick your moment.
Please let this be a cutscene. Please, please, please. That was smart.
Woo!
That was smart.
Easy enough. What's next?
Everything.
That was smart.
Oh, yes. Shooting spears, flame jets.
How about we avoid them?
I see. Yup, I was in there. I was in there. Is he okay? I thought he was streaming later than what he got off.
I did.
I fell asleep and woke up to him hosting. Oh no!
Scorpion. Of course you survived the time merger.
You will not stop Kronika from restoring my family and
clan. Shit.
If Scorpion doesn't kill us, these traps will. Find a way to shut them down.
Hell yeah, Scorpion, yes!
Let's see whose fire burns hotter.
Oh shit.
Fight!
Hold on, Bubba. Woo! Come on, Phenom. Come on, Phenom. Shit. Damn! You know better. You know better. You know better. You know better. We ain't done yet, bitch. Don't get too cocky. T2, thank you so much for that follow. Welcome to the DFP Army. Thank you so much. Didn't I tell you keep your damn mouth closed? You talk too much. You're jinxing us. Fuck me. Shit. Ah!
Your fire is out, Scorpion.
I can't stop them.
So sometimes he do an early morning and then he will stream again tonight. Oh, okay, okay. Scorpion is the best character in Mortal Kombat. Yes, he is. I love him. Just want to hear, get over here. Exactly. Hello, lovely Nisha. How are you? Hello from the other side. Hey, Angelic Blonde. Can I just ask what our thoughts on Becky defending both titles at the Money in the Bank? I'm nervous. I am nervous. I'll say that. I hope she keeps them, but I am nervous. Angelic, I'm so nervous. Ho, 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 bitch. What you doing with her? What you doing with her? Oh, y'all trying to jump me?
Jade? What happened to you?
An untimely death.
Looked like she was taking that shit.
Due to Raiden's incompetence.
You cannot turn us against him. We know about
who is going to face Becky at Money in the Bank?
By our mistakes.
You have been deceived, Liu Kang.
Me too. Y'all ready for Endgame? Yes, indeed. Hold on 1 second. I'm going to answer that. And Game of Thrones this weekend. You better know it.
Mistakes, but he doesn't murder his followers.
Is it not murder to send an ill-prepared warrior to his death?
Mind your fucking business. You talk too much.
Fight.
Yes! Come on, bitch. You want some of this smoke? Oh, you little... That's my favorite color, though. Fuck me! Oh, come on, you son of a bitch.
I'm the best of the White Lotus.
Oh, fuck me. Fuck. Yes! I'm sorry, Bubba. See Raw or SmackDown this week? I didn't either. I was listening to it, but I couldn't really pay attention to it. He got his ass whipped. He called his big sister on y'all. He did. He did. No Game of Thrones spoilers, please. I'm only on scene. Oh, so you, that's right. You saw the red wedding.
What if the next revenants we have to fight are
us.
Then we fight.
That's a lot going on. It is. I am so behind. I have her on one monitor, Game of Thrones on another, and my son's on the main. It be like that sometimes. I want to watch A Handmaid's Tale also. Hey, Phenom. Hey, Twin. How are you?
Elder gods, I have come to seek.
Can I get a shout out for Pretty Phenom, please? Also, guys, please give Pretty Phenom a follow. And also, she's doing a charity right now, which is near and dear to my heart. She is raising money right now for autism. So if you guys could shoot her a follow and donate, no dollar amount is too less or too much. Please, 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 I would really appreciate it. Hey, girl, how are you? I'm good. I'm so good. I'm happy to see you. How have you been? No problem. No problem. You know I had to have your back on that one, girl. You know, and thank you for choosing that charity. I've missed you, too. I have missed you, too. That's my twin, y'all. Autism parent in the house. Yes. Yeah, Aussie Pants has autism. So I don't care what I got to do. I'm going to support that. One of my favorite. Mine, too. Mine, too.
It will be done.
My mommy, Fina.
Since this time it's lit.
I've learned about my future, that my champions fall, that I become.
Oh my gosh, this is giving me so much anxiety. Why are you bigger than me? That's rude. Looking down on me like you better than me or something. I know you're a Greek god and all that, but come on. Like, show me, put a little bit of respect on my name and face. Thank y'all for the follow. Aw. Greek god, my booty. And Phenom, how is spring break? Obviously don't realize you were exactly.
Is there any point to us asking you to put
East Valley,
back?
Yes.
They said you'd come.
Who said?
Who do you think, Kung Lao?
Oh, really? It was long and fun. The same. My son ate me out of a house and home. My gosh.
Welcome to your future. Courtesy of Raiden.
Our future.
No kid. Yes.
But it's not Lord Raiden's fault.
My 14-year-old 5'9", size 12 shoe son was hungry the whole week. I told my kids the exact same thing. It's like, what? I'm like, he's like, what's for breakfast tomorrow? You didn't even shit out dinner yet. Why are you asking me that?
Don't believe
that. Magic Flow, what's going on? At that age, they eat everything. Yes, I should have named him Mikey.
You spew Shinnok's lies.
Our spring break is last month. Really?
He defended himself. He did what he thought right to protect Earthrealm.
Protect?
Shit, I didn't want to fight myself.
How was I ever so blind as you?
Hey, Mikey likes it. Hold on 1 second, guys. You don't want this smoke? You don't want this smoke. Get up, bitch. Get up. Ah! Let me shut up. No, that's no fair. That's not fair. You knocked my tooth out. Ooh. That one hurt. That one hurt. Shit. I'm getting my ass whooped.
It's true. Not myth.
I wanted to see if you got the reference. Wait a minute, hold on. Leave my baby alone. Nikki, you know he come over your house and eat you out of a house and hole. This is awful. This is awful. Ah. Fuck me. Fuck. That was so weak. Can I get a permit for Queen, please? Okay, back to sleep I go. Next thing I know, it's time to go get the kid. Okay, T2. Enjoy your nap.
Or could huh? Telling the truth.
Yeah, that's Demon King.
We have bigger problems.
I need permission, Moss. Hold on one sec. Hey, Merrick. I believe I found my... And you can't do it, girl. Hello. How are you? Thank you so much.
Remake history.
And can I get a shout out for Merrick Theory, please, as well? No! Oh, you were supposed to do that. Is he a robot?
That was easy.
That was easy. How are you doing, Merrick? Aw, oh, shit.
I, Geras, am a fixed point in time.
But why you got...
Every death and rebirth, I grow...
I don't want you to do that. I don't want you to do that. I don't want you to do that. I don't think that's gonna help. I don't think that's gonna help at all. I don't think this is gonna help at all. I do not think this is, oh, I'm about to meet my fucking Mortal Kombat maker. This is horrible. Do you see his fucking neck? He's gonna eat me!
Serve her. She will bless you.
Bless these nuts.
Fight.
He is going to kill me! Yeah, please. Please, Elder Gods, because this looks like Thanos' little brother. I wasn't even all the way up in the air yet. How did you do that? How did you do that? It's a Mardi Gras party, and I'm gonna get down, get down, get down. Don't do all of that yet. We not finished, Kane. We not finished. You're getting a little bit above yourself. You're getting a little bit cocky. I see. Pikachu. Pika, Pika. Pikachu, Austin. Get me out of this ground. Where the fuck did that rock come from? Bitch. Messing up my damn... I'm getting tired of you, motherfucker. I'm getting tired of you, Thanos cousin. I'm sick of you. I'm sick of you. I'm sick of your Thanos cousin looking ass. Yeah. Mommy will get you some Pikachu cookies when we go out, okay? I'm getting sick of you and these rocks. Your little Thanos looking ass is disrespectful. Oh my gosh. Enjoying myself with a good stream of now, as of now. That's good. That's good.
I respect
Juice, don't laugh. Help me. He can eat me. That's a... She told him to bless these nuts. I I sure did. He got some solid moves, don't he? Give me them back. And here come her ass. Oh, she get on my nerves with her fucking 24 karat magic ass head. I'm sick of her coming around here stirring up mess. She messy.
If they die, their revenant selves will cease to exist.
She is so messy.
We need them to defend the keep. Yet again, Liu Kang. You've chosen the wrong destiny.
Bag, bitch. Nobody asked for your quotes. Oh, she makes me itch. I'm so sick of her. I'm so sick of her.
What?
You need help? You need to put some shoes on your feet for you catch a Mortal Kombat cold.
I now have the energy to re-sculpt the sands of time. The Netherrealm's undead army will protect the keep as I work. Shao Kahn, when will you deliver the Outworld army?
Soon. It will be mine once Kotal is killed.
And what is your progress, Sektor?
Goes from sweet to savage between talking to... I have to. You gotta turn the Bobby voice on and turn it off. What do
Lord
you...
Raiden, what did the Elder God say?
We must find Kronika. Wrest the control of history from her. If we succeed, our destiny can change.
So what we were told is true? You were involved in our deaths?
Don't ask questions you don't want to know the answers to, son.
Continued, my decisions
your mommy voice
your
is heartwarming. Moms are truly amazing. Thank you. Thank you.
The future is not inevitable. This is but one of many possible timelines.
That is a lot to take on faith.
Rest assured, Kung Lao.
We don't have any more cookies. Mommy has to get you some and we go pick up Nate, okay?
Either of you. You have my vow.
Thank you, Lord Raiden.
We must find Kronika's
you silly Aussie pants.
As hard and as fast as we can muster before all is lost. What have you learned about Kronika's effect on Earth?
Mommy, Fina.
Picture's still fuzzy.
And today is bring your child to work day. Aww.
Cage.
I miss those days.
Your Sonya.
Sorry. Too easy to forget.
We've prioritized info that correlates attacks from the Netherrealm with time anomalies.
Helpful. But we have more to worry about in the Netherrealm.
Yeah, we do.
Please don't be him in Mortal Kombat. Oh no! I'll try, Jermaine.
Sector. Huh? Was he not the Grand Master who years ago enslaved the Lin Kuei?
That's him. He's reactivating and upgrading the same factory he built to convert the Lin Kuei into cyber killing machines.
I had to bring my kid with work to me today. Aww! How is that working out, Juice?
Kronika may seek to co-opt them. What of Sub-Zero?
Already on his way to shut down the factory. Grandmaster Hisashi is going with him.
Grandmaster Hisashi? Hanzo Hisashi?
Mm-hmm. That's what she said. Oh, she killing that M1. Yes, Team Freddy! How are you, BB? How are you?
Mommy, Fina.
That go Freddy. Yeah. Oh my God, Freddie. He asked me, cause he's starting school Monday, and he said, "Is Prince and Team Freddie going to school?" I said, "No, baby, they won't be at your school."
Sub-Zero.
Oh my God, getting on my last. He couldn't go on a trip. Oh. So you're swinging stuff. She got that bad lace front.
Buried beneath this quarry until the time disruption. Now Sector's returned and reactivated.
He said he'll be there in spirit, Aussie Pants.
Processing Lin Kuei warriors kidnapped from
he grinning.
I can see why you need me.
We could enter through that tunnel.
I don't want to do that.
Would be bloody, needlessly dangerous. There's another entrance, less populated.
It's somebody over there too.
The
damn it!
Of your plan, we get help. On
girl,
the
you ain't lying. Yes. That scar on him looks sexy. Oh, you just yeah. I just started. Blood and guts everywhere. Just my kind of game. Yeah, Bubba. Go ahead and get it. You want to get one of your toys? Huh? Wait a minute. Holy cannoli. I love how Prince wants to practice before he streams it. I'm like, girl, just smash the buttons and see. He is so like particular and so he has to have everything perfect. That's how he does. Cause he asked me, he said, are you gonna do practice or story mode? I said, I'm gonna do story mode. And he was like, I'm gonna grind it out until I was like, just play it. He said, no, I'm not gonna do that. What's the word I'm trying to use? Oh my gosh, I can't think right now. It'll come to me in a minute. Hey Pecky 95, how are you? Yes! I found a way to cheat the system. I made a script that presses enter over and over again, so I'm just farming and all matches with oh my gosh! Oh! Don't judge bad gameplay, I think. Me too! Me too. And then it teaches other people what not to do.
I don't know.
What, Bubba?
Focus on disabling Cyrax. He's the key.
We require additional candidates.
It's okay. All right. How long before the next generation is born? Who did that? Rip it off! Rip it! Yes, gore.
I gave you a home. I was your mentor.
Yep. Yep.
And after all this, you ally with Sector.
You ungrateful.
You corrupted our clan when you made peace with this Shirai Ryu filth. With Kronika's help, I will restore the Lin Kuei's honor.
No, you won't. No, you will not. No, you will not. I was watching someone last night and she was like, what are the combos? And her viewers were telling her to press buttons and they will happen. Oh, look, it's Ellen.
You tried.
You have 33 minutes. Okay, thanks, Rekin.
Fight.
Get in them guts. Damn you! I love Scorpion. Oh my god, I love Scorpion. Damn! Come on, bitch. Come on, bitch. You want some of this? You want some of this? Huh? You want some of this? It's your ass, Mrs. Postman. Fuck. Get up, Scorp. Get up, Scorp! Ooh, get her. Some gutsy moves you do. Oh shit. Oh, come on. Really? Nah, Ellen, I'm dead.
So you're nothing but pawns?
We act to secure the Lin Kuei's glory in a new era.
God damn it. Let me do Sub-Zero.
Take the others.
Give everybody a turn. It's about to be a what?
It ends
today. A MK fight?
Fight.
Fight. Get over here. Oh! Kick his ass, Seabass! Get your ass up. I'm not done with you. Oh, you like to hit people with garbage cans. Now I got to freeze you. B, controller B, I said. Fuck. Get back.
Your mama is a llama.
Hey, lights. Attack of the robots. I love how you say get over here when you start playing. I love Sub-Zero's grab. Me too. Hey, Light. You wrong for them Harlem Nights for real. That's my favorite movie. My favorite movie. What's going on, sis? What you up to?
Recognize me, little brother.
Oh my God, no.
Swallowed in a storm of souls, Quan Chi's creation.
The Undertaker is your brother. What?
Shadow will talk.
Oh, y'all trying to bank me? Oh, okay, okay, okay.
I've beaten your brother before. Quan Chi unleashed your
power. I picked Sub-Zero.
Fight.
Fuck. You ain't. Oh. Gotcha, bitch. Yeah, Bubba. Huh? No, not yet, okay? He kicked me in the face! Disrespectful shit! You can't fight without your brother, huh? You can't fight without your brother, huh? That was so weak. Second. Come on, come on, son! Mind your business. I didn't ask you to join in this. Oh, punk ass. You can't do well by yourself now, can you? Can you? Fuck me!
My strength is more than vengeance.
Hey, Darum! About to go to work. Shot her in a pinky toe. Extremely violent. How are you doing? I hope y'all brought y'all towels to the bloodbath. I don't like Scorpion without a mask. Me neither. I know you're not pooping. Are you pooping?
Scorpion? We'll explain later. For now, know we share the same goal.
I don't need you to talk in my mic.
I can disable the communication center.
No, don't touch that.
We'll shut down this factory and every cyber link way connected to it.
Is this story? Yeah.
My mommy Fina.
Yep, it's story mode. I love the cleaning bots they have in this game. Two seconds after you split someone, the floor is clean. Exactly. I could live there with them. Cause they clean up.
I'll stop Sector. Help Cyrax.
I'm here for the firework. Oh.
What the hell?
Baby Shark said hi.
What the hell?
Austin.
You started this fight.
What the hell?
Don't you say that.
What the hell?
No.
She would slaughter mine.
Stop.
He should have killed you as he promised.
That's a bad word.
Now I finish.
And you directly in my mic.
Fight.
Okay, I gotta go to work. Okay, Lice, have a good day. Oh my God! You don't have to hit me like that! Spin-a-rooney. Oh, no! Yeah, Bubba. Yeah. Shh.
Come on, Mommy.
I'm doing it, Austin. I'm coming. Uh-huh. It was all fun and games until I was getting my butt whipped.
Joe.
I wish we did have Samoa Joe here. Maybe he could help. Stop putting that fire in my face!
Mommy.
I'm sick of you. I am sick of you. I am sick of you. You're so petty.
You will suck.
With your little us costume on. I'm sick of you. Ah! Appa! You get on my entire Mortal Kombat nerves. On my entire Mortal Kombat nerves. Hold on, Bubba. Hold on, okay? Did they go? Did Finn Balor go off? Oh my God! Oh my God! We got it. Oh my gosh. F sector, yes! Well, in like an hour. Thank you guys, okay. Give me the remote.
To restore you, anything is possible. Hanzo and I are living proof.
Please don't bring me back as a machine. I can't.
Bathroom run before you go. Okay.
Man, you have a warrior soul. As long as I am Grandmaster, the Lin Kuei will welcome you.
Until we meet again.
Hold on, okay. We gonna go get Nate in a minute.
Chronicle will get all the service she needs.
Girl, you're giving me flashbacks to when my nephews were little. One would be losing and the other one would be... That's how me and my sisters used to do. What?
Can you restore
him? You wanna watch Puppy Dog Pals? Huh? You can't have mommy controller. That's mommy's toy.
Circuitry looks good.
Where's your controller? Get your controller and your headphones so you can play with mommy. You want to go get it? Go get your controller so you can play with mommy.
Thousands.
That's a tall order.
So is your favorite song? Yes. Yes. I love Sonya. What's your favorite, Freddy?
Take the deal. Trust me.
Oh! Hello, mate!
Otherwise, who can you trust?
My favorite is Katana. Oh, that's awesome!
You weren't kidding. It's like a mirror. Reflecting the past.
Yes, Katana.
That. Over 50 and still a ripper.
I can never beat Raiden in the fighting matches.
We get paid in the new era. Chronicle will make sure the Black Dragon comes.
This is the first time that I actually would like a man to have hair on his chest. He looks freaking awesome.
Right then. Let's get to business.
I see. And supposedly Nightwolf is coming and I really?
Read your dad yet, kid?
It's right there, Bubba. Just wait a second. It's coming on.
Be patient.
Come here.
You'll get through it.
Come here.
I know my dad's still alive, but
it's coming on, okay? You gotta wait.
But they aren't ghosts.
Look, there go Demon King right there. There go Finn Balor. Look at the TV.
Oh, give me that good love set. Oh, give me that. Oh, give me that good love set. Oh, give me that. Oh, give me that good love set.
Thank you so much for that host, Mr. Florida. How are you? How are you doing? What's the matter, Bubba? No, you can't have that. Come on, sit right here. Come on. Stop. I'm on lunch break, so I'm legal now. Okay, cool. Thank you guys for that chat hype as well. That song gets me every time. I know. Blessed and can't complain. New emo, who this? That's Jason X. What is it, Aussie pants? You have 15 minutes? Okay. I think I'm gonna cut it after this scene, guys. Stop. Oh, that's good, love. Have mercy. I know. I'm sorry. I'm sorry, Chachi. We back on school schedule again. So he Jackie husband. I think so. I don't know why I thought they were brother and sister. Oh my God, get your 24 karat magic self out of here.
Jackson Briggs.
Yep, that is.
Do not fear.
Oh, yeah.
I have come to offer you a new life.
Her father. Oh, okay.
That's awfully generous.
He the one I'm in love. Yes, that beard.
I have not met, but I know you. How valiantly you have served.
Ooh.
How horribly you have suffered. That was not my plan for you.
Your plan?
You were to retire distinguished, not in disgrace. Years from now, General Jackson Briggs. More importantly, your daughter was not to serve, nor endure the same tragedies you have. Your home should be filled with grandchildren. Help me, and it will be.
If they make that our jacket, I'm buying it.
Have also returned.
Oh look, Tyler Swift.
Them out. He relies on their power.
Kotal scouts tracked a Tarkatan war party to the Kaitin's lost hive, Devorah's ancestral home. Her hand in Shao Kahn's escape makes that our starting point.
Please advise me of what you learned. I must consult with the Elder Gods.
Jax, honey, any second, Minnie, he know he... Yes, indeed. Yes, indeed.
Elsewhere, princess. I need you to enlist Queen Shiva. Her support is critical against both Kronika and Shao Kahn.
Surely you can...
Queen Shiva does not trust me.
Yes!
Shao Kahn has since my bloody battle with Goro.
Shiva's always respected your opinion more than anyone's. When she hears you support Kotal, she'll join us. If that is my duty, so be it.
Thank you, princess.
Let the choir say amen!
Are you my friend or his consort? It was my idea.
Aussie pants, why you being a meanie poo-poo head?
Proceed with Shiva and Kotal will pledge his loyalty to you. There's no bond more
amen.
Like him. I remember when we could ride like this alone.
My life has changed as Outworlds come. Thankfully, you have not.
You haven't changed much either, despite the years. You're still the same noble warrior I met in Shao Kahn's court. And now you're Kahn. I'm surprised no woman has claimed your bed and become your queen.
Many have tried.
Oh!
Yet they failed. Why?
None of them were you.
Oh. I was taken back. Yes, indeed.
There are fresh tracks leading into the hive. If Shao Kahn's in there, he'll be difficult to find. The tunnels are endless.
Set fire to them. If he's hidden, he will be smoked out.
Kotal, we don't know who else is in.
And she bit. Yes, indeed. Ah! Now we gotta go save her ass. Oh, holes! Holes, holes, holes! Oh, holes! Oh my god! Oh my god! She a bad bitch. Yes.
She and I fight side by side.
10 minutes, sissy. Okay. Someone call the bug exterminators. It's everywhere. It's holes everywhere.
Oh, give me that good love set.
Gaming, thank you so much for that follow. I mean, for that host. Thank you so much, my brother. How are you? You so black. How you doing? Thanks for that chat hype, guys. I'm getting my ass whipped. Why would they pick this map of all places? Of all places. On. I can't concentrate with all these holes everywhere. Oh my god. I'm at work lurking. Okay, thank you so much. Taste one of them burritos.
Take your time getting up.
Oh my gosh, all these holes everywhere. Oh my gosh, stop going over there, sis. Stop. Yeah, Bubba. Huh? Yeah. Mommy don't like that. I know, Bubba! Oh! Yeah. Oh, jeez! Get me out of this tunnel.
When called for a higher purpose, we must serve.
Get me out of here already! Oh my god. I really hope they let me leave early. I hope they do too. It's Thursday and it might be nice outside. Ain't she crazy, Rika? I love her to pieces though. She is a trip. Why you knock my man thing off like that?
You'd best flee, Devorah. Kotal is mine.
My gosh.
Fight.
I want to get out of here. Please get me out of here. I don't like holes. Yeah, Bubba. Mommy, all right. Shit! just nasty. I love you. Give me a kiss. Wow, nothing says I love you like a mouthful of maggots. Yes. Get away from these hoes. Why you keep going over here? Fucking. Yeah, Bubba, I'm sorry. Oh, no. Oh, get. Oh! At least take me out to dinner first, bitch. How did he die? On top of me?
Mommy.
Yeah, Bubba.
What's wrong?
This lady is being mean to me.
Wish to survive? Tell us where to find Shao Kahn.
Well, hi, Daniel. We don't like holes cluster, but yes. Smitty!
Puppy.
We were just, Doc was just asking about you, Smitty. He was like, where is Smitty at? I said, she got a shitload of homework.
Devorah spoke
the puppies.
That's not a puppy.
We are a
puppy. It's a boy.
Yeah.
Give me a few of your best soldiers. We'll infiltrate the camp and search for Shao Kahn unseen.
What you propose is dangerous.
Puppies.
Of course it is.
Mommy.
Yes.
What's up? I don't know.
No, I don't know. Give me a kiss. Mwah. Thank you. Don't do that. You're going to fall, you little daredevil. I've been on break and doing my hair. I know that's right. Oh, sis, time. Okay. Go get your, you want to put on your shoes or your Lightning McQueen slippers? You ready to go pick up Nate? Go get your shoes. Oh, this is so dead. Thank you. Time for you to go. Okay. All right, guys. So I'm going to cut it here. Let me see. Oh my gosh. I don't want to. Do I have to save something? Is there a save point? Stop, Bubba. You unlock the character Frost. Oh! Hey, Unc! Alright, so let me. Are you sure you want to? I don't want to, but I gotta go get my son. I gotta go get my son. Alright, guys, so I am going to cut it here. Have a good one, girl. Thank you so much. We are going to finish this up tomorrow. Because this game is lit. So anybody who hasn't gotten it, I encourage you to get it. This game is freaking amazing. If you were a Mortal Kombat person back in the day, get it. It's freaking amazing. Let me see who we going. Oh, I know who we going to raid. We are going to raid. So do y'all want to see some more Mortal Kombat or do you want to see some Sims 4? Let me know what y'all want to see. What is that? YouTube, it don't matter, honestly. Okay, so let me. We're going to go over and raid Toots. She's a sweetie pie. I know you guys got stuff to do and people to see and things to do, but if you guys can hang out with me for one moment. You follow good people. Thank you. Thank you. I try. If you guys can hang out with me for one moment, we're going to go make somebody's day. How many people we got? We got 31 people in here. So just hang out with me for 1 second, guys, so we can go say hello to Toots. She's a sweetie pie. She's playing some Sims 4. I love her, so you guys will love her too. If you like her, please show her, shout her, give her a follow. If not, that's okay too. I'm going to try to stream tomorrow. Hopefully, if I get everything done for Aussie Pan's birthday, we are going to stream this tomorrow. If not, I will see you guys on Sunday at 11 a.m. Also, this is the last week that I'll be streaming on Tuesdays and Fridays at 11 o'clock. My schedule will be changing because Austin starts school. So we will be starting stream around 3:30, 4 o'clock. Once I get the definite time, I will make an announcement in my Discord. If you would like to join the Discord, here's the link. If you would like to, Superboy, thank you so much for that follow. Thank you so much. Welcome to the DFP Army. That is the link to my social media. If you follow me, I will follow you back. If you are a sub, please copy and paste this raid command. Hold on, Bubba, okay? You gonna get your shoes so we can go bye-bye? If you are not a sub, you are just as fucking awesome. I appreciate you. There is the raid command for the sub. Welcome, Superboy. Welcome. I'm sorry you caught me at the ass end of the stream, but I gotta be a mom. we're gonna go over and raid Toots Plays. Please, please, please give her a shout out. Tell her Phenom sent you. I love you guys to pieces. Thank you guys for rocking out with me. Thank you for being so understanding. Thank you for the follows, the hosts. Anybody who has subbed, anybody who has raided me, shout out to CBG for that fat raid. Shout out to Pinky, the Pink Squad, for that fat raid. I appreciate you guys so much. Look up for updates. I might see y'all tomorrow. I might not. And if you're seeing Endgame, I'm jealous. I'm jealous. Good night, guys. I love y'all.
I'm a sick fuck and I like my quick fucks too. But now I'm wiping, no swiping, and I'ma duck you. Never pay attention for they make a mic lit. But once a boy spit, then you're hoping he might dick you. Sorry, but I'm curving your loving. I got a lot up on my mind, and ain't no baby in the oven. Plus I'm over your head, so you can call me a rubber. And I be off the walls bouncing, now I'm moving like I'm Flubber. I got ambitions. Take a studio and turn it to the kitchen. Cause if you wanna feed a man, you can serve him from a pan. But you're all better off if you teach him how to fish. And I could teach you how to tie a hook together. Grab the cooler and the ruler, we got shit to measure. And I know that you've been thinking lately, you've been doing better. But it really doesn't matter. You're still trifling, rifling through your man's text. He's asleep and you creep on your man's own ex. You would kill a motherfucker if he went and had sex with another. But you're coming to these shows and kissing all up on her necks. Ooh, what you doing? You're a time bomb, tick a tock, I'm rocking out and moving out of radius as fast as I can run. And I'm a ditch and I don't give a never loving shit if I'm up on your playlist.